I mean, how many people still watch a majority of their TV linear, like true linear? Yeah. Hmm. Excellent. This is
about
like
10%.
A majority.
They'll admit it anyway.
A majority of your viewing. Okay. I mean, so I mean, the user experience is terrible, right? I mean, who wants to watch TV that was scheduled by a scheduler, you know, a month or a year ago? I mean, it's not the way, you know, if you were sort of sitting down and designing a consumer experience, you would never, TV's delivered the way it is because it was the only thing that was technically feasible when TV was created 50 years ago. It's not the right consumer experience save for live debates or sports or live events. I mean, for those consumption patterns, linear's got a bright future. It might be over IP, it might be over coax, but it's clearly not the way people want to watch television. I think that's a settled matter. The fact that linear TV continues to drive the ratings that it does is a matter of hysteresis. You know, people just haven't figured out that there's an alternative. It's a matter of the fact that there's still an awesome amount of content that's locked up in those carriage deals that hasn't flowed to OTT yet. So, you know, you're stuck with an awkward choice of, like, do I cut my Comcast package or do I keep watching Walking Dead as it goes live? So, but that's a time-based argument that will change over time. You know, the package, the core, you know, heavyweight cable package is bleeding networks progressively over time. So I just don't... You know, I don't think that I'm agreeing with you, basically. I'm just providing the consumer.